Okay, start differentiating. Dy dx equals 3 times the arctangent of x raised to the second power. Now it's times the derivative of arctangent, which is 1 over 1 plus x squared. And we're done. I'm just going to simplify a little tiny bit. And it's going to be 3 arc tangent of x. That's going to be squared over 1 plus x squared. And again, I'm looking forward to seeing this in the key if it's there. Do I see it? I do. It's right here. And we're done. Thank you.